Hi, welcome back to Relax My Cat. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to be looking at why do cats like high places? First of all though, I'd love to know, what high places does your cat like? Do pop it in the comments below after you've watched this video. We'd love to hear what you think. So first of all, for cats, sitting in a high place is a way of claiming their territory. Now, unlike humans, a cat's territory doesn't only expand like horizontally, it also includes going up. So this is why for them, climbing up a tree or sitting up on a high fence or something like that, it's like they're claiming that height as their own. Staying safe from predators is another reason why your cat might be up high, because he or she knows that they are way less likely to be ambushed from above if they're like up quite near the ceiling, or up high in any case. So your kitty might be trying to keep themselves safe. Now, some cats climb to get away from noises or situations that they might find frightening. For example, some cats get scared if they see a cucumber, they think it's a snake, or there might be some loud noises from children or maybe some household guests that they're not accustomed to. And so your cat is just trying to find a safe place to hang out. Cats can also climb to get away from other cats, including maybe a boisterous kitten who just wants to play. Now, your cat also does this to enjoy a better view of prey. When your cat is up high, he or she can get a really good view of everything that's on the ground, anything they might want to pounce upon or run after. Climbing up fences or trees brings your kitty closer to those tempting birds as well. Relaxing away from noise is another strategy that they use. So your cat seems to know that that noisy toddler or the vacuum cleaner, you know, they can't climb up after them. So they want to get away to a high place to enjoy a nap in peace. If your cat is more of an anxious kitty, you'll want to be sure that you have plenty of high places for him or her to climb, because being up high is way more relaxing for cats and can help them deal with stress more effectively. Some cats simply seek adventure or entertainment. When they climb up high, it's just because they can. So maybe those curtains just look like a fun thing to do, right? A fun thing to scale. Also, once your kitty is up high, then he or she can watch the world around them more easily. So maybe if they're looking out the window and watching birdies go by, it's easier to do from a height. High places are also perfect spots for cats to watch the world around them, all while feeling safe and having a really good view. Sometimes it's to regulate their body heat. Now, in warmer weather, cats will typically sleep down on the ground where it's cooler, but as hot air rises, they might want to sleep in a higher place. Of course, some of them also like to curl up on top of a radiator as well. You can't do that because ours are too small, but you know, they are tempted to seek out those warm places in cooler weather too. So what have you noticed about your cat in high places? Where is your cat's favorite place to go? Are they entertaining themselves? Do you think they just want to rest? Pop it in the comments below and we'd love to hear what you think. And if you've liked this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that on the button in the middle. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the button on the far side to see one of our previous vlog videos. Sponge and I thank you so much for watching, and we will see you again very soon. Bye for now.